Hi, I'm your Uncle Lucas. This is Annabelle. You're going to be living with us. What's wrong with them?
Victoria and Lily were found in deplorable conditions, alone in the wilderness for at least 5 years. How they survived is unexplainable, but we think they might have had some help from someone. When we found them, they were wearing these hats.
Papa!
Well, hello again, children!
La 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 la!
How are you guys adjusting to your new room? What are you drawing?
You used up all my antique blue crayon collection!
Grab your things, girls.
Victoria, what is it?
You're in danger. He's coming to take us back to the woods.
Who is?
Papa.
What's under the bed?
Smurf! You really need to start cleaning under your bed. Dust is the number one cause of year-round allergies. Oh, also, Smurf!
La, 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 la.
Hello, it's me, Gargamel. This is my partner and cat, Azrael.
Great, thanks for coming. So like I said, my adopted daughters were raised in the woods by Smurfs. And now the Smurfs are terrorizing us.
Well, we'll be happy to get them out of your house for $500.
But on the phone, I thought you said $1,000.
Shh! Don't tell the cat. Now, when I go in there, I'm going to close the door behind me. Don't open it for any reason.
Somebody Smurf! Somebody Smurf!
Somebody knocked over my antique skeleton.
They worked me over pretty good. Also, the cat left me on account of the whole swindling thing, so all in all, could have gone better.
Papa!
The critics agree. You'll scream until you're blue in the face. I think it was a parody of Mama.
Not enough Gargamel.
Too much Gargamel.
Fine, I know when I'm not wanted.
So let me get this straight. You cut me out of Smurfs 2, and you turned it into a horror movie?
Well, think about it. If you actually saw me walking down the street, you'd be scared out of your wits.
Sold.
Smurf-a-rific.